What'd you do now?
Mark, don't start with me. I'm late. Just break it down.
This is a Belgium imported $1,500 door. There is no scenario short of fire or global catastrophe in which I'm going to use my foot to kick down a $1,500 door.
I don't care how much the door costs.
$1,500.
$1,500? Just break down the door.
I'm going to go call a locksmith, okay?
No, wait, Mark.
I'm going to be right back.
Right now, or I swear to God. Mark!
I'm on the phone right now, okay? Talking to the locksmith. They said there's only 4 people ahead of us, babe. Be like 3 hours, that's all.
Mark, come on. This is very important. I can't be late for this meeting.
I'm sorry. I'm on the phone still, okay? So I can't even.
Mark? Words. I hate you.
But thank you for rescuing me.
Mwah, anytime. I love that boy. Fight. I want to fucking
they
fight.
They figured it out how to get in.
I mean you. My messenger of fucking doom. Marquis T. fucking Woods. My personal goddamn gladiator. But has he lost his bite? Don't think for one second that just because the majority of the plaintiffs in this case happen to be quote-unquote my people, that I don't plan on taking that ball straight to the end zone and cramming that ball down the throats of their attorneys.
That doesn't bother you?
Bother me? Though the plaintiffs are black, their attorneys are white. Correction, Lily White. This is a class action lawsuit of some public delicacy, so we must deal with it delicately. Why use fists when we've not yet exhausted words?
You're right, Marquis. As always. That's why I love you.
Except I don't do it for your love.
No, Wyman, I do it for your money.
Cha-ching, dear friend.
Don't know if I'm familiar with an attorney by that name, Peely. What does he want?
Family matter, he said. He's calling from Kentucky.
Why do you have to come right here?
Put him through.
Yes, sir. Transferring him now.
Good day, Mr. Woods. Thank you for taking my call. I'm afraid I have some bad news about your father. He's passed away. I sure am sorry to give you this news, but you are listed as the next of kin.
You don't talk about him very much. What was he like?
Well, you know, I haven't seen him since I was a kid, baby. Not since I ran away from Appalachia and didn't look back. Let's say he wasn't a kind man. Just stuck in time a little bit.
It'll be good for you to get this closure, Mark.
This place sounds more than just a little stuck in time. They even got electricity out there.
Like what?
And indoor plumbing, right?
They even got black people.
Okay, that's enough. This man was your dad's father. So, this weekend's pickup game, workout, dance class, hang out with your homies, whatever it is, deem it canceled because we are all going up there to pay our final respects. And that's all there is to it. Okay, change of subject matter. Ty, let's talk about this kid that's been bullying you at school.
Huh?
So, Ty, tell me what's going on.
Social media shit, Dad. You wouldn't understand.
I think I do understand quite well. Look, always remember, talk to your teachers, but whatever you do, don't fight. That's just what they expect from us.
Now you see, baby, that was easy.
Anything y'all want to hear? Not here. Sam? Ty? All right.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Kids, I used to sing this to your mama. Yeah. Sing it, B.
Because you're mine.
They got apps for everything.
I bet this place doesn't even exist on a map.
But real talk, your pops is a straight-up bush pilot. I could navigate by using the stars if I had to. This plane right here, well, you know, this is what we call the old school. Right, baby?
Damn, it is hot. Okay. This was nice. I'll be in the plane, writing in my journal. For me.
My head to head, anybody need anything?
Brother, any service around here? Slavery times is over. Pump your own damn gas. Oh. Let me see. Damn, I ain't gonna steal it. I just gonna look at it.
You gonna steal it.
Since I was a kid. And even even then, I wasn't too sure what it was.
Luck, man.
Luck?
Yeah, luck. Ever heard of it?
Well, sure, I heard of luck.
Protection?
Protection from what?
From folks looking to come to your ass.
You must be rich. How much that cost you?
I don't know, man.
Got it with James. My dad bought it for me. Shit.
There you go. See, yeah. Okay. Now you keep the change there, Pop. Oh, and I need the facilities. I gotta take a leak.
Privy's out back.
With the quarter moon on the door, right? It's been nice talking to you, getting to know you. You have a good day.
You ain't headed that aeroplane up into yonder foothills, is you?
Yeah.
You ain't wanted to be taking a mess of these along with it?
No, I'm cool. Thank you. But I don't believe in that stuff.
Suit yourself.
Have my phone back.
What's up with your hand?
No. This. Busted a playing ball. Funny thing, though, after him, boom, Steph Curry all day. Jump shots, money.
Damn.
I thought you gotta go to the bathroom.
You have one.
Huh. What was the I'd have? You should just pee on the ground.
What y'all doing around here? Funeral? My grandfather. I never met him.
I ain't heard of no one down around here.
No, further up that way.
Yeah, I best be getting. Well, them fish quit the junk. The next time you want some service around here, get you a 5G phone. It's been years since we got 4Gs or 3Gs around here.
Kind of jazz, nigga.
What? What did you just say? I do not want to hear you use that word again. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
I mean, Dad uses it. It's every other word in this playlist. Please, I am talking about country ass. Don't do that, hating other black folk. At some point, we were all country. I do not want to hear that word come out of your mouth.
Yes, ma'am.
Damn right, yes, ma'am. Now get your sorry ass back in that plane.
Now, you know there was no way I was going to let my delicate derriere touch that. Let's just keep going. You got to be kidding me. You just hang tight. Be cool right there.
Open the door. Open the door.
Good day to you. I'm aware that the Civil Aviation Code here in West Virginia stipulates that it's legal for any private jet, single engine, to land on any open strip of landing area, private or otherwise. Maybe you wanna... Paper states right here, sir. There it is, right here.
Well, legal or not, don't get much plane traffic through here. Thought I'd stop by and make sure everything was copacetic. So, where y'all headed today?
Cypress Ridge. Look, there's nothing else. We like to get on our way. Obviously, there's a big storm brewing, and I'd just like to get my beautiful family up top before that hits.
Y'all have a nice day. All right. Y'all have a nice day now.
Titan.
I say something?
No, Sheriff. Just kids having fun, that's all. You understand? Enjoy their first brush with the local color.
Dad, seriously, this place is a creep show.
Come on, Sam, it ain't that bad.
I bet there's a million billion inbred hillbillies watching up at us right now.
Stroking it. And I ain't talking to banjos, eh?
Titan, I have had just about enough from you today.
Something going on? So what happened? What did he say?
It doesn't matter what he said.
Kids, put your headphones on. I said, put your headphones on. You want me to land the plane, huh? Pull off my belt, go 12 rounds with a kid like my dad did? Is that what you want?
Of course not, Mark. But the way you treat them, they're becoming entitled jerks.
Great. Because I give my kids what I could never have.
You turned out just fine, Mark.
Laura, I didn't turn out just fine. Okay? If I had my way, your son and daughter would spend their lives in a boardroom, not in some jungle that I couldn't get out fast enough.
Except sometimes, Mark, that jungle comes back to find you, no matter what boardroom you're hiding in.
I've flown in this before, just everything's cool.
Your own back up on that bed.
Where?
Up in my attic sewing room. Only suitable room around here that wasn't already took up. Now come on, get on up.
Ma'am, I just want to know how I got here and where my family is.
Young, you've been rode hard and put up weight. Now you get yourself up on that bed. All right? And then we we can talk ourselves a spell.
No, 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 please, no. I don't need to go to nobody's bed. I need to know how I got here. Where the hell I am. Where's my goddamn family?
Oh, no. Earl! Earl!
What?
Now, you're going to guess in my etiquette. Get one thing right from the start. They naming the Lord in this household? Oh, no. Earl!
What you hollering at me for, woman? You know I got me a bad heart and a mess of bad innards.
Well, don't be bad innards in me. I got a serious problem up here.
What? You calling him a ruckus?
No, mister. I was just asking.
I'll pitch a fit of my own. He don't get himself back up on that bed.
You do look like you could eat corn through a picky fist, though. Yeah, he a big old boy, too. Mm-hmm. Too much for me, anyhow. I'll fetch Lewis up.
Ma'am. I just want to know where the hell my family is.
Lewis don't talk much. Some people think he's slow, but trust me, ain't nothing slow about Lewis.
Uh-uh.
What's going on, man? Hey!
He definitely needs to calm himself.
No, mister, I don't need to calm myself. I just need to know where the fuck my goddamn
family
is. Oh, Lord Jesus.
Oh, you was in an accident. Don't you even remember that?
Accident.
Now, rest yourself back on that bed.
Oh, my God. So what about my family? I got a wife and I got a daughter and a son. You see my family.
Wasn't no one in that old messed up old plane but your own self.
Oh, no, we gotta get him.
You got you some of that good work, baby.
You know I do.
Hey,
he can't call himself. Hey. I'm sure. Good Lord, it'd be okay if I went on and did it for him.
Hell no, I don't need that.
What sauce for the goose? The sauce for the gander.
The fuck?